the Super Admin account on Windows 7. First, you need to click on the Start button. Then, type in CMD and run that as administrator. Once that's done, type in net user. Okay, now type in net user administrator. Activate : yes. The command is successful. So that means you have the Super Admin account, which you can control any user on this computer and control anything. Thank you for watching. It's T-Nacker. If this video has helped, please give it a thumbs up.